Calculate the limit of the function if fx is equal to sine of 1 over x when x tends to 0. The left hand limit of the function f of x at a point 0. First, we have to calculate the neighborhood of a point a is equal to 0. The left hand limit of the function f of x at a point x is equal to 0 is calculated as to bound the function to f of x to the left hand points of the neighborhood of a point A, the left hand points of the neighborhood of a point A are in the form of A minus H. That is, put x is equal to A minus H. A in this case is equal to 0. 0 minus is equal to minus H. As x tend to 0, replace x by minus H. Minus H tend to 0, multiply by minus 1. H tend to 0. Therefore, limit f of x when x tend to 0 through the left side. And in this case x is equal to minus h is equal to limit f of minus h, replace x by minus h when h tend to 0 to left side, is equal to limit h tend to 0 to left side sine of 1 divided by minus h. Limit h tend to 0 sine of 1 divided by minus h, and since sine of minus theta is equal to minus 1 multiplied by sine of theta, therefore sine of minus 1 over h is equal to minus 1 multiplied by sine of 1 over h. Minus 1 is constant, push out minus 1 from limit sign and apply limit when h tends to 0 sine of 1 over h. And the range of sine theta and cos theta is equal to minus 1 to 1 for each real number theta. As when we substitute the values from the left side of the neighborhood of a point A, these are the real number, these real number tend to the point A is equal to 0. The value of sine of 1 over h is one of the value in the range set of sine theta. The range set of sine theta is minus 1 to 1. It is denoted by an arbitrary number b. B belong to the range set minus 1 to 1 of the sine theta of the function sine theta. Minus 1 multiplied by b is equal to minus b, and minus b is any real number belong to minus 1 to 1, which is not plus or minus infinity. That is the limit, that is the left hand limit of the function is exist and is equal to n is equal to minus b, which is not equal to plus or minus infinity, is exist. Now, to calculate the right-hand limit of the function, bound the function f of x to the right side of the neighborhood of a point A is equal to 0. The right side points of the neighborhood of a point 0 are in the form of A plus H. That is, in the form of 0 plus H is equal to H. Put x is equal to a plus h, that is, a is equal to 0. 0 plus h is equal to h. As x tend to 0, h replace x by h, h tend to 0. Therefore, limit of the function f of x when x tend to 0 to the right side of the neighborhood of a point a is equal to 0. Limit f of h, replace x by h, and when h tend to 0, this h represents the right side of the neighborhood of the point a is equal to 0, which is equal to limit h tend to 0 through the right side sine of the value of h in the function. The function is sine of 1 over h, sine of 1 over h, and this is sine of h is sine of the value of sine of any real number belong to the close interval minus 1 to 1. And these are the real number for any real number theta. These are the real number. Therefore, when we substitute these values tend to the point A is equal to 0, and sine of 1 over h, the result of these values belong to the close interval minus 1 to 1. These are the real number. That real number is denoted by B, where B is belong to the range of the range set of sine theta, which is equal to B not equal to plus or minus infinity. That is, the right hand limit, the left hand limit of the given function is equal to minus B and is exist, and the right hand limit of the given function at point 0 is also exist and is equal to plus B. is the left hand limit of the function is exists and is equal to minus b, and the right hand limit of the given function at a point x is equal to 0 is exists and is equal to b. But minus b is not equal to plus b, therefore we can decide that the third condition of for the limit is failed to hold. Therefore in this case we can say that therefore according to this condition the third condition is failed to hold. Therefore we can decide that the limit of the function sine of 1 over x when x tend to 0 at a point x is equal to 0 does not exist. That is, the limit of the function f of x is equal to sine of 1 divided by x at a point x is equal to 0 is not exist.